Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will look at some fixes you can try if you get the error message Windows Online Troubleshooting Service is disabled. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to read the article in the link down below. Before we get into more fixes, make sure that your operating system is supported. Some troubleshooters are not supported in some operating services. For instance, the troubleshooters might be made to run only on Windows 7 and may not work on your Windows 10 system. And if you're running Windows 8, you will probably have to update to Windows 8.1 or 10 since 8 is no longer supported at all. If that is not the case, then the next step to take is to run a DISM. Open the command prompt as an administrator and type in the following command. DISM.exe /online/ clean up one word hyphen image /, restore health and hit enter. The scan may take a few minutes. Any corrupt sectors will be repaired and replaced. After it is finished, type in exit, restart your system, and see if the troubleshooters work then. If this still doesn't work, let's look at the registry. Open the Registry Editor, navigate to HE Current User, Software, Microsoft, Windows, Current Version, WinTrust, Trust Providers, and Software Publishing. Look at the value of the D word state. Make sure that it is set to 23C00. If not, make the adjustment. Click OK. Restart your computer and see if you can run the troubleshooter then. If you have a system with the Group Policy Editor, in the search type in GEEdit. And navigate to Computer Configuration, Administrative Templates, System, Troubleshooting and Diagnostics, then Scripted Diagnostics. Look for a policy that states troubleshooting allow users to access online troubleshooting content on Microsoft servers from the Troubleshooting Control Panel. Click on Enabled, then click Apply and OK, then restart your system and see if the troubleshooter will run then. For more helpful tips to maximize your window experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe to our channel. We are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.